Dude, we got like the stinger and everything. What the fuck? Oh my god! No! A91, I remember this. You know, the problem is we don't have separate controls for helicopters and airplanes. Why?
I use my arrow keys sometimes, but I also switch back to mouse. It's a little back and forth. Alright.
I am getting higher FPS, so that's good.
Oh yeah, no, Portal will run your game way
better. Dude, yeah, Portal gives me more FPS. I'm having like 70 FPS, 80 FPS right now.
This is what I'm talking about.
I also feel like the game just runs smoother.
Yeah.
Because it's not 128 fucking.
That's right.
Hey.
Probably that's why.
Booyah. Knife it.
Oh. What? Yeah. I didn't know that.
Yeah. Get in the tank.
Oh,
I think they remastered the map. They did everything. Such a good deal. Honestly, when they announced Portal, it was like that was gonna be it. You know. I don't even know how they're gonna get us to buy a new game after this.
They'll stop supporting it. Why the fuck was he in the water?
Can I revive you? Can I revive? Oh shit! Oh yeah, I can.
Here. Medics.
Oh, and we can instantly get in and out of vehicles. That's awesome.
I had to use the old reviver pack. The thing. What's it called? The shocker.
Defibs.
Yeah. Fuck.
Allies attacking an objective in Sector Charlie.
I don't think we get any level up here, right?
Not really.
Back off, man! Worry about the battle!
Honestly, this is it. They took our women, but they gave us the games. Spawning with assault, which was fucking OP. Oh, M16A3, most OP thing in the whole game. Forget everything else. Like, legit, like, oh my god.
I'm going full sweat mode, like, flicking and jumping off this shit for no reason. I feel good. See, okay, this could be what Conquest and Breakthrough are gonna be in, like, a couple months once the optimization is fixed.
Well,
did they talk about fixing optimization or some bullshit?
No, but I feel like people are gonna be pissed. And,
are hitting an objective in Sector Delta. Now some EA executive might come out and say, like, I don't understand, all my friends have 3090s.
And we're having a great time playing this game.
Yeah, it's not exactly the same, because...
Dude, you can actually customize all your attachments and shit on, like, because we have all... Holy shit, we have already everything in this game. We have every single attachment and everything in this game right now.
Why the fuck are you there, bro?
We now control Sector Charlie.
Jeez.
Our aggressiveness has paid off. We've secured most of the sectors.
Oh, thanks.
Anyone want to steal a tank spawn on me quick?
Oh
it died.
I'm stuck.
You should spawn on me anyway. I'm taking E.
I can't get off.
Man, they redid the maps. What the fuck?
Sit rep. We're losing sectors and the enemy is in control.
I'm going to go get some soup. I think I'm out for the I think I'm down for the count.
Okay, all right. See ya. Bye.
Friendly forces now control a
majority of the sectors. Nice work. Playing
give
B1.
Give me a right.
Okay, get in. Focus on shooting the chopper if you see it. I have a mini gun too.
To
maybe I should stay here? No, we got a tank coming here. I'm going to B1. Alright, we got the boost. Oh, tank! We don't have repairs, but... Oh, it's an AA. Poor thing. Man, the hit marker is really weak. It's hard to tell. What do you mean? What the fuck, dude? I'm hitting him 100%, but I don't know if I'm damaging him. Oh, he's dead.
Okay, let's go.
Guys in front. That's where they spawn. Let's kill everything.
Oh! Oh, shit.
Have you played Battlefield before?
What do you mean?
It's a yes or no. What the fuck is this? Yeah. What do you mean question?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, whatever.
What the fuck is going on?
It's an airplane. Can you shoot it? I know the guns are decent against helicopters. It's behind us, dude.
Behind us?
Yeah, man. Yeah. You gotta be... Pay attention on the map and everything, and the sounds.
Okay. You need to... I can't look up that much.
Okay. Well, when you can, shoot it. Otherwise, I can't do anything.
Hostiles control sector echo. Okay. Okay, shoot it. We're taking some hits from the enemy. We got him. I didn't get him, but...
Dude, there's more people playing BF3 in a way now than...
I'm reheating soup. You guys gonna be making soup?
You're what?
I'm making soup.
Okay.
Basically. So, 10 minutes.
I wonder what flag they're gonna get. Oh, there's a tank empty. You should take it.
I have played Battlefield. I guess you asked that because I was shooting a tank with an...
No, it doesn't matter why I asked, dude. I just asked.
Oh, that's fine. Oh, shit, I'm getting shot. What the fuck? I can AK-74.
Oh, I can't repair my rail. Oh, it's a temporary damage thing. But that's a BF4 thing. Oh, they ported it over.
I want to be repair. We've taken out half their resources. ACWR. I need to customize it to have a barrel of.
Man, I'm really pissed, man. If they don't, we gotta all fucking petition fucking DICE to add more controls. Attacking an objective in Sector Delta.
A1, we were losing A1.
Sector Charlie has been secured.
Motherfucker. I can repair your tank, bro. Oh, never mind, you're already good.
A repairman is always good. Always. Very good.
I wish I could customize. Can you customize your attachments in this game?
Hostiles control sector alpha.
Because I can't.
I don't know.
Still can't.
It's funny, I'm actually playing Cashman Board at a higher frame rate than I ever did before, because I never played at 144Hz on it.
Damn.
Oh, tank.
Apparently, you cannot customize shit in this game.
In this game mode, no.
Like, it will.
Sector Bravo has fallen to hostile forces. We're attacking a Sector Bravo objective. Be advised, the enemy now controls most sectors.
He's hit! Man down! Stay away! Take out the enemy!
I'm gonna go try to get a jet. Maybe I can learn to fly with this. Holy shit. Yeah, maybe it's not gonna be that bad.
Yeah.
We're winning. Holy shit, it is confusing for my brain. Very confusing. To learn to fly with this shit.
I know.
I mean, it's like I have to, it's like a compatibility filter, I have to think. Is there an air helicopter I can take out? Oh yeah, there is. I think I saw something there.
We've lost half our resources. One of our objectives is under attack.
Oh shit.
It's very different.
Well, yeah, I told you, it's Battlefield 3, but it's Battlefield 4, I mean, Battlefield 2042, like, mechanics.
Yeah, right, honestly, it's a pain in the ass to use different controls. I'm not gonna learn to use this shit. Plus, I can only take out their planes anyway.
We no longer control.
Alright, let's just win this and move on to something else.
Oh, that's warfare? Where you want to go from? The 1942 experience, I liked it.
We're hitting an objective in Sector Charlie.
No, I never did. I wasn't even born, I think.
I'm saying.
I think we should go to E. I'm going to E.
Oops, one action.
I can't even, like, mark the objective. Okay.
Hello?
Oh shit.
Hello?
What are you guys saying?
We are playing Portal right now in Battlefield Combat Company 2, but after that we're gonna play something else. So welcome. If you're NA, welcome.
Yeah, we're NA here. The few NA among the EU swarms.
God! No. Stay the fuck down!
You can add me life in universe, same name. Without the NA part. There's a new guy on the flag. We see him on the map.
Did you just spot somebody?
Oh, we got the, like, the fucking trailer music as the end music. See a guy moving in from the right behind us. I can't really range them from here.
Sector Echo secured.
The DLC sequence in BF3 was the best. They had really extreme stuff, and then it was all watered down for the noobs.
Executing sector control. Yeah.
We hold the majority.
I'll be back in 2 seconds, please. Alright.
enemy is rapidly losing resources. Oh yeah, you had to place order by queuing down.
Oh yeah.
The enemy is attacking one of our objectives.
The guy has two I-9s. Honestly, that might not even be possible. There might not even be a motherboard for that. This will probably be the biggest giveaway that he was a fucking liar.
I'm proud of you, Devil Dogs. We've won this battle. Oh shit, bro. This was fun, not gonna lie.
Yeah, honestly, my biggest thing is they need to fix the controls.
Oh, you got the most objectives captured. Holy shit.
Oh, I got something. Wow. Okay. Yeah. Of course, I'm the team guy.
Okay, so let's go back to the lobby and...
Yeah.
Are you there?
Oh no, we leveled up, dude. Did you see that?
Yeah. I leveled up as well, I just got a...
So what was the problem?
No, they nerfed the XP grinding, like if you matchmake against bots.
Oh, okay, the bots.
Bot lobby, yeah, the bot lobbies that just say XP farm and shit.
You know what, let's stay? For one more in this?
Yeah, why not, just find whatever match you want, Bad Rush.
No, the one you left, join back in on me.
Oh really, can I?
It should be a try on Origin, it should work.